The process of downloading and installing Microsoft Teams is quite simple and easy. Guys, this is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician, and in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install Microsoft Teams on your Windows 10 operating system for free and easily. So before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, without further ado, let's get started. As a first step, we have to download the Microsoft Teams. To download that, open any browser. Let me open Chrome, and in the search for Microsoft Teams, then press enter. So select the first result. So that shows www.microsoft.com. That's showing Microsoft Teams. Guys, I also provided this URL link in the video description. Go there and check. You can directly hit the URL in order to find this page. So once you enter the home page, you will find sign up for free and see plans and pricing. But if you go to the menu, there you will find download Teams. So click on that. Now it will automatically detect your country. I'm okay with that, India English. And you will be having two options. You can download for desktop and you can download for mobile. In my case, we want to download for Windows desktop. Let me select the download for desktop. Guys, this is the same process you can use for downloading for Mac OS. So once you hit the download for desktop, you will be having two more options, like Teams for home or small business, or Teams for work or school. So you can select the preferred option. In my case, I want to download for home. Let me select the first option. Now you can see the Teams has been downloaded. So this is the executable file, which means the installable file we have to run to install the software. Just click on the downloaded file. Let me minimize the browser. Now it start downloading and installing on your system. Make sure you have connected with internet in order to work this. Yes guys, we have successfully installed the Microsoft Teams on Windows 10 operating system. Now you have to log in. So provide your full name, email and other details which asked by the Teams, and hit OK. So that's it guys, now we have successfully downloaded and installed the Microsoft Teams. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.